Nobody can figure out this puzzle. Even though it looks like this ball is going right through this box, that is impossible, because inside the box is a solid piece of glass. But if there's a solid piece of glass inside the box, then how did the ball go through it?